Okay. Remember yourselves not to smoke in Tokyo Chiyoda City area. No smoking on the streets of Tokyo. 2,000 yen fine. Another smokers area right next to 1C2292. We're walking on the street because in Tokyo you have to smoke in designated smoking areas only, because otherwise you are going to get a little fine. For real. Smokers' quarters here in Tokyo. Put yourself in such a misery, huh? If you don't smoke, and if you smoke, also in a miserable state, because you are now stuck in a little pan, like the little ducks, or little chickens, or little pigs, or little hens, or little cattle. You are hemmed in to a off on this chap here. Of course he's not Japanese, so he's doing his own thing. He's smoking away the tree, smoking the tree. That tree that's breathing for him, or he's breathing that tree, the freshness of that air from that tree. Well, he's giving his foul carbon monoxide air. Yes, dear smokers, if you're traveling here in Japan during World Cup, Rugby World Cup, and during the Olympics, make sure, if you're a smoker, you stay in one of these little sheds, because in Tokyo metropolitan area, if you smoke whilst walking and trying to be too smart, then you see there's also a line on the floor. Make sure you are staying within that approximation of that shed if you're a smoker, and respect the environment, the clean energy, or the clean air that you're going to breathe, not whilst you're inside that shed, but when you at least come outside. Another smoking area, and the gentleman is cleaning the smoker's little place that's got water pan. Look at this, folks. This is what the smokers are good at. Whoa! Have a look at this. Where does this go? All the millions and billions of pounds and dollars and yen. It's gone into a gosh thing. Absolutely madness of the smoker's den. Cleaning up the smoker's mess. An extra work for humans. Not that we need this. An efficient human being is being forced to reduce the possibilities of life because of a small weakness or significant weakness in their brain.